Looking good. maybe they should go through here or here on the return trip to maximum speed, but oh well. This guy is right up this guy's butthole. Let's try and space him out more. Look at that nosedive that airplane just did. Massive drop. Off you go. Plenty of guys and gals waiting over there. How about driving hole? Not so much. Oh, this guy just came in. What's next? Getting close to 5 hours here. Road repair in Cherryhead East. Let's try that, if I can do that. It's over here. Get out of the way, truck. No, I want this road, yes. Ah, it's the wrong way, though. I want the other way. Ah. There we go. Let's erase that. Maybe I'll just raise this one. It looks like they haven't gotten lost, so maybe this connection here was enough. But let's do these connections anyway. Might as well. Goodbye, huge structure. Gotta get my hands on this road here. Whoops. There we go. If you still get lost, I'm gonna be so mad. They might go like into this tunnel or something. Now for the next project, or maybe I should just call it quits for now. As I said, getting close to 5 hours, and now this fucking pen isn't working. Ah, come on, let's try the other one that failed me before. Yes, now it's working. Get across Cherryhead East off the list. Still didn't do the route over here or over here to the iron mine. Did I even do any big new routes? I don't think I did. Except for, of course, the mega ring, but that was kind of like just adding new tracks to an old route. I did that, and then I did a lot of optimization and new routes in old tracks, which is always fun as well, because you get to do new connections like this. They require much more brain power than building entirely new routes. Maybe I should do one more new route and then end it. Or technically this isn't a new route, but change it into a train. Because that's fairly easy. I just need to do a station here and then a connection from this route to the Kimball Hall route somehow. I should do that first, because in the meantime the airplanes can keep on trucking. So let's see, I need to get from this track to this one. Wait a minute, why is there, oh my god, why is there a what the fuck is it with this waypoint? Why is it not working? I don't get it. Oh, wait a minute, that's why. Jesus Christ, there's fucking three before it. What happened to war? Nah, it's in the wrong place, no wonder. 3, 4, 5, now it should be good. Man, this thing has been getting lost so many times. Let's look at the train list to see if there are any others. What is your deal? Just made a delivery. 8th December, yes. What's the dealio? Is he on the right track? Yes. Maybe he was just waiting really long. Yeah, he should be on the right track. What about you? You are definitely not on the right track. God damn it. 4. Oh god, why is there 3 and 4? No wonder. So let's see, it's Western East, 2, 3, 4. And the rest should be good. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And 13, yes. So he was just on the wrong track somehow, trying to get to that 5 or 3 or whatever, which was here. Put you back in your place. Alright, back to business. It's from dish to dish. It should be pretty easy. I could just go from here. And, although you can't make diagonal S bends. And, I kind of would like to deviate all the way back here so it wouldn't bother these trains that are going that way. Then I'd have to make a bridge or something over them. Of course, the easiest would be just to connect from here to here. Then I'd have to move this that way and maybe this one as well. Yeah, also that one. Let's see if I can fit another track here. Get rid of that. That doesn't work, so it has to go like this. And then somehow roll this crap. I'll just go over here. And then a bridge, and then connect here. Dum dum dum. There we go. Although now it's gonna be bothering all the trains that go here, come from here. If I connect somehow over here, it would only interfere with the food trains going to what's this place called? Kimball Hall, and that's where this train or these trains will go themselves. And there's also that passenger train. But then I need a bridge over this. It's just connected here. Getting lazy. I can always optimize it later. Oh my god, what is this? How the hell did you get here? Or why did you get here? Well, actually, wait a minute. Nope. He is lost. He's going for round and friggin' cells. What made you do that decision? 14 is right there, and then 15 is over friggin' here. Oh no, there's more. No. God damn it. It's because 15 is this way and the logical thing would be to go straight instead of left. Damn it. What am I gonna do with you guys? Why is he waiting? It's a ghost signal. Where'd that other train go? Mr. No Position, where are you? There you are. How am I gonna do this? I could just add a waypoint somewhere here. But that's a lot of work, so many trains. Speaking of which, I should check if any others got lost here. Are you on the right track? Yes. This guy is the passenger one. Maybe I need to change plans to do that connection from here. Damn it. Or I could do a bridge here or to over here and then connect to that. Options. Good to have many. I'll remove this. Give it a little bit. Why is this train down? Oh god, I closed that other No Position train somehow. Again, where are you? Approaching No Position. Oh, that's that train. I missed the other one. Come on, No Position, why can I not see you? There you are. Put these guys back where they belong. Whoops. There you go, and then this guy is going for the same place. Back to here. I'm gonna just do that, like, up here, that way, down, and connect to here. Except I have to change that road, which probably isn't possible. Oh, holy shit. It is possible. Oh yeah, it's because it's not under any town's jurisdiction. Because the towns are fucking idiots. They consider a road being used, like, at least a year after any trucks have gone on it, or buses. Except there might not be enough room for this. I'll just do a bridge. Bridge it up. What the? Wrong height. Oh yeah, I gotta go up one more. Yeah, there's not gonna be enough room. Unless I make some kind of wild bend here. Still not enough room. Damn it. This turned out to be more difficult. Than I expected. Way to finish that sentence 5 minutes later. Maybe I'll just move these. Except there's that freaking waypoint now. That would require so many waypoint movings. Pretty much all of these trains that go here have it right there, and most of them have to go here, which would be one space this way if I change this setup. Damn it! So I either have to move a lot of waypoints there, or add one waypoint to a lot of trains here. Which one? Damn it, why can there not be a diagonal S-bend? Could put one here. That would make it easier. Slightly. Let's see, what else could I go for? Maybe if I build another truck here, and then connect here. Would that help? No. It would make the distance between all these intersections bigger. What about? Damn it! What am I gonna do? Gotta think of something quickly. I'm wasting time here. It's getting boring to watch. Maybe I'll just go up here over this and then down here. No way that trains going this way are that dumb that they'll go on that thing. This is far from optimal because now the livestock trains will be bothering everything that's coming from Iverson. Which most of them are heading this way, or actually all of them. The ones that go this way are from Upper Iverson. If I make a bridge here and a bridge here, and then move this this loop this way, I could make a curve here that would connect to this track. New plan. Although that depends on how many waypoints there are over here. What is this train? Oh yeah, it's the multiple unit that I changed. Well, there's a waypoint there, but it might be far enough. Damn it. Get rid of it. Rid of it. No pulling your whammies. So this would be the check for the livestock trains. So now I'm gonna make a bridge. But it has to be more this way, the bridge is this track. Unless, of course, the bridges could go also over this track. But would that be sensible? I don't know. Damn it, I gotta remove this signal, it might cause crashes. Oh. Come on, there we go. Actually, that won't help. Let's remove this. Damn it, they gotta put a signal so they can resume. Let's see if this guy has waypoints. Yes, he's got one there, so I'm gonna change that. Wait a minute, how the, what the hell? Why does he have a, oh god. He's got a wrong waypoint, damn it. 15. What is going on here? 14. 15. 16. What the hell? Oh, it's underground. Fuck me, it's underground. That's why. It is correct. So, what about the return trip? I was in Central, and 11 is over here, so. That's good. No need to change waypoints. Now, how to connect this without causing crashes? Maybe if I do it now and this guy's all the way over there. Please don't crash, yes. How about you? Do you have waypoints? Yes, you do. I'll change that to over here. Yes, he's on his way to 20. That's a good boy. So that's one bridge down, then I gotta do a bridge for this one. Stop this guy. I stopped him in his tracks, literally. Can I remove this one piece without it crashing? Probably not. So scoot on over a bit so I can add this. More bridge. Change this one a bit. No, you motherfucker. That one out, connect, build more. Oh god, now this might be a blockage somewhere, or blockage because of all this stuff. We should be good to skip that ghost signal. Now I gotta do some what should we call it? Waypoint checking. Think we are good to go. Everything should be dandy. Can always later check on here. I probably stopped this chase, that's why he's negative, or maybe not. Oh god, he is totally lost. Back to Brampton South you go. Let's see, was there a problem here? Should be good to go. Probably just got lost because all of this hassle over here. Alright, so now we have a connection for the kettle. cattle trains from here to switch using this track onto the why is that place called? I keep forgetting. Kimball Hall track. And then we need a similar thing the other way around. So which one is it? It's this track. And then a connection from here to here, and then from that to here. Oh god, this is gonna be tricky. And here's another thing that I could optimize, because these intersections are so close, there's no signal in between. No, that's actually pretty easy to fix if I can just do this. It didn't work, it's too far. Do I see? Oh yes, waiting for that one. Well, here's the easy part, from here to here. Oh wait a minute, what am I talking about? I don't even need that. I'll just use this track here. It's already in place. I could do actually something like this. Yep, and a whoop for the oil trains. As long as they don't have a waypoint here, yes. There we go, now there's a signal in between this and this intersection. It's not the signal that's more optimized, it's the way that the intersection was spanning so many squares without a signal. So now it's much more compact. Like minimum distance between signals here and here and here and here. Anyway, now back to here, where I gotta connect from this track to this one, which is underground. It's kind of problematic because you can't put slopes on diagonal tracks. If I continue building straight from here, that might... Oh no, what is this guy doing? He went through the station. He is lost, same deal as before, damn it. Forgot what number the other train was. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, it's on the wrong track. Back in your cage. Back in the cage, dog. I wonder, is he like continuously getting lost, or was that another train? Hopefully it was another train. Oh no, there's many negatives. Well, this guy is on track, so it must have just taken a while. What about you? Looks good. He must have been loading for a long time. Yes, there he is. Looking good. Oh, there must have been some traffic over here in Brownton South, because I'm seeing a lot of trains to load here, all these iron trains and these goods trains. So they must have been waiting for a while to get in, or loading for a long time or whatever. What about you? He's on the right track. Kimball Hall must have been loading for a while. Again. So no lost trains, hopefully. Back to business again. So many distractions. What I was gonna say, or was saying, if I continue straight from here, it might mess up the station. Oh, what the fuck? Didn't I just handle a train like this? Oh my god, it's number 28. Last time it was a different one, I think. God damn it, you. Brown turn southern, southerners. What is your problem? It's always waypoint 15 for some reason. There's gotta be something about that. So the previous one is over here. So they must be like turning here, damn it. God damn it, you stupid motherfuckers! Oh. I might have to add some here. 14, 15. Because that one is all the way over here. They're so stupid that they turn. I thought this would fix it. That it I made it so that continuing straight is the way to Brownton, etc. Because in the previous design, continuing straight was going to Kimball Hall. Damn it, the iron trains don't have any problems. Probably because their waypoint is closer, so it's gotta be the friggin' goods trains. Damn it, here's another one! Ah. Oh my god, I gotta find them all. Avishton, where's the Brownton goods trains? Smallston, driving Harveston. Kimball Hole. Driving Hole, Blackborough. Brownton South. Wait, this guy's coming from driving Hall North, so he's not one of the idiots. This guy already added a waypoint there. Although that might be actually too close to this intersection, so stupid. Stupid that it works like that, where the order skips to the next one way ahead of time. We'll just look for the ones with negative profit like this douchebag. Yep, number 15. God damn it. Meow. Back to Blackborough. God damn it, all those coal trains are negative because they pile up at Smallston. Back in the fucking cage, Doc. Doc, back in your cage. That's a character from Fallout New Vegas. Dead Money. DLC. This super mutant with two personalities. The other one is dog, and the other one is god. So whenever he wants dog to go away and become god, he says, or plays back this tape. Of course he doesn't play it, but whatever, his owner plays it. Where you can hear god saying, dog, back in the cage, and then dog will go into the cage and turn back to god. And then god is the one who knows where the key to the cage is, I don't know where, remember where it was, but somewhere where you can get it inside the cage. Get it from even though you are inside the cage, so then he uses that to get himself out of the cage. Anyway, let's see, these guys look like they are on the right track, but it might be the return trip that is the problematic one. Oh, that is a Brown to himself, good strain, and it went on the right track, so he's looking good. But oh my god, still haven't figured out a way from here to here. Maybe there's a way I could utilize these bridges that I built. Though probably not, because I still have this track here. Yes, this guy made it. How about you? Getting close. Yes, made the right choice. Maybe I should try and connect with this underground track somehow. But how? How about a turn here? There should be enough room for a slope. Slopeity slope. Could also go up on a bridge, but that's not as easy to connect over here unless I make a big ass bridge over everything, of course. That is always an option, but let's go down. This is good, I can connect to this track, and that is all I need. Alright, finally! Finally got that resolved. That connection, now all we need is a station over here. Is that gonna be? Let's see, maybe like a bend here, then down, then underneath, then the station somewhere below, and then back up and connect here. Sounds like a plan. Damn it, I need more space. Unless of course I remove the airport. That would give me lots of space. Maybe I should do that. These guys aren't making money anyway. And they will be replaced by the train. Where'd the other one go? This one? Cherry Head South, yes. I think there's a third one as well. Are you it? Yes. These three are going to driving hall airport.
Hmm.
Go and then turn this way and put the station there. Cargo planes be gone. I should try and build that station a bit first before demolishing this so all the cows remain. Although they're dwindling fast, maybe I shouldn't have stopped the trains, planes yet. But it's too late. Let's do some signals. Airport begun. Let's lower some of this for the station. That doesn't reach the farm yet, but that is easily fixed by adding platforms. There we go. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Two more to go. Let's see if I get done before 6 hours is up on the timer. If you're wondering, I may not why I don't have to pee or anything like that. Well, it's because I did take a pee break at one point. Didn't say anything about it. Just paused the game and went, did my business, and then resumed like nothing happened. Whoopsie. Let's see. Let's go down here. What a tie to this way I won't have to demolish so many cow fields. Humane way. Let's see if this song is Ragtime Dance or something else. Solace, another ragtime sounding piece. Wow. Alright, so there we have the station ready. Oh no, the cows are coming. Or most of them. Now for the trains. 460 and a bunch of stock cars. New and improved stock cars. Dun dun, yep. Maybe two more. Yep, yep. Yes. Turn it south. Full load of cows. Poor cows getting slaughtered. This way. On to Kimball Hole. There's this track. Gamble Hall. Background. This track. This track. And then down here. Right there. Chariot south, that should be good to go. Let's add more. How much is this place producing? 150, that's not much. Probably because it's on the edge of the map, so no. Half the amount of room for cow fields is normal. Oh, this one is even worse, probably because of all the water and wheat farm here. Grain, excuse me, not wheat. In Transport Tycoon Deluxe, the farm production varies depending on the climate. In the tropical climate, I think it's maize, and then there's no livestock at all. And then in the temperate climate, it's probably grain or maybe wheat, either one of those, and livestock. And then in cool climate, it's the other one of those two, grain or wheat, whatever temperate doesn't use. Although I don't remember if there's livestock in the cool climate. There might be, but I'm not sure. It's been a while since I played. I've been playing this so much. Alright, let's get that guy going. And make sure this guy finds his way. Look at them going side by side, not blocking each other at all, thanks to my optimizations. Looking good. Let's see how much we get. Does he get more than this guy who came from the other? Yes, he did! 2 million! Oh, 90 days. He's been loading quite a while. Probably because this place is producing so little. I wonder if I could put some more land here. Maybe they'll add some fields on them. Alright, he's off. Should I add a third train or not? Where's the other one? Why am I not finding it? He slipped my gaze somehow. Or not. Where the hell are you? Oh god, did you get lost? Whoops. Where are you? Ah, there he is. On his way back. Probably no need for a third train. These ones are so big. Alright, so we made it back and we are still 15 minutes away from 6 hours, but maybe I should end it here. There's probably nothing I can do in 15 minutes so quickly. Let's cross off Cherryhead Livestock from the list. Still plenty of things to connect. You guys could make suggestions on what industry or town next. For me, it would probably be these industries over here that I would do next. Because there's so many of them. For one track, I could get all 4 of them. And there's also this iron mine. And then I could also consider getting this wood all the way over here to the paper mill. Or just some kind of track over here to the sawmill. And then I still also haven't built a goods train from this sawmill or goods route. I could always use trucks as well. And then there's plenty of farms over here. I could utilize the Mega Rings mail track somehow, at least for this farm. Maybe that one. And then go using the mail track to Kimbo Hall somehow. Let's see, it's right here, so it wouldn't be that big of a deal to connect from it. I can like make these passenger tracks dip a bit so that I can add an intersection on the mail track. That could be another one project. And then what else? There's this iron mine here that I want to connect somehow to maybe this track or this one. Probably this one somehow. Down, 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 down. There's some livestock. I could use the mail track for this one. And this grain farm. I keep forgetting is wheat or grain. It's great. There's another farm there, and another one here. Wow, there's a lot of forest. I'm still producing 270. And then there's this coal mine. And I could do a ship for that. Do the return of the cargo ships. Something. And what else? What else? There's towns here in the middle that don't have anything, like Shipville and Brownlee. And that's probably it for everything to be connected. Easton is kinda not connected yet. There's only this oil field, so I could do some like bus routes over here or something. Oh wow, this place has already exploded quite a bit in this one. How about this? Yes, Flintworth as well has boomed. Before we go, let's see what the biggest profit is. Holy moly, 10 million per month on this train. Let's also look at some other stats like speed records. Where the hell are they? They probably haven't changed in quite a while. 283 on land service. Yeah, probably hasn't changed. Yeah, 1995. And the air speed record is even older, 1973. Probably done with the Concorde. Can I even build those anymore? Nope. So that record is not gonna get broken. How about how many trains and whatnots I have? Ooh, 91 trains, 25 buses, 28 trucks, 9 trams. Maybe I should build more of those. Aircraft 17 and 11 ships. And a buttload of stuff hauled. Anyway, that is gonna be it for this session. Thanks again for watching, and remember to leave suggestions, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.